Suzy Lu's forehead. Suzy Lu's career is as equally as successful as the fucking Dare. Does anybody remember Dare? Remember how great that shit turned out?